With I Wanna Go, my goal was to basically tell a funny story and to do something really different. It was interesting. They were really good actors and actresses there playing the parts of the press. So it felt like a mini movie as we were there doing it.
Yes, it is.
Brittany, can you confirm reports that you're pregnant with Brad Pitt's love child?
That is false. It's quintuplets.
Brittany, does this
suit? It's something different than anything I've ever done because it's kind of like, it's dry humor and it's really kind of different and just still kind of character driven, but it tells a story, which is kind of funny. We were on a studio set as we filmed that. That's one of my dancers. He toured with me. His name is Luke, and he actually he teaches my children now dance. The scene where it appears to be like I'm frisking my dancer, I didn't really actually frisk him. He's one of my dancers as well. His name is Adrian. I wanted him to be the cop because I felt like he would look like a cool cop. When I release a new video, I'm always like a kid in a candy store. I get so excited, you know, because there's so much thought process that goes into, you know, your work and what you do. So it's a lot of fun. To be behind the director's chair and just to be on the same page with him to make sure the story or whatever story we're telling is gonna make sense. There have been times where it just wasn't just right and we had to keep doing it until it was perfect. And I think it was actually getting really cold at this point and I kept on having to get on top of the car and I was like, dreading it every time. When I had to whip the mic around, I was actually using a what you see, but they did it in post using special effects to make it look more realistic. The whole effect looks really cool. When I think about it, you know, I had so much fun making each video that I've done. I love doing videos. It's one of the things that I love most about what I do and just being able to be a creative in that whole process with the directors and stuff and finding the best directors. It's a lot of fun.
Brittany, come on, get in quick.
Chris Mars directed the video and actually he came up with the concept of the video. He gets a little excited on set and he gets a little out there, which I tend to like with directors because it's a sign of, you know, just being incredibly creative and makes it just really fun for everybody. That's what it's all about, is finding a director that, you know, who his work inspires you and you know, and getting with him and being able to tell a story and to put it with the song, it's a lot of fun.
Brittany, why is my wife cheating on me?
No more questions.
Guillermo, I had the strangest dream.
I love dreams and seashells. Come on, let's get it.
In everyday life, I'm a typical kind of shy person. So for me, it's like a form of expression to express myself. It's part of the craft and what I do to become different people and different characters too. And to bring that to life is like, it's what we live to do.